Mostly we have empty glass bottles in our house. Empty glass bottles can be reused by cutting them, as we are going to see in today's video. So friends, welcome to our channel Basic Tricks. Today we will learn how to cut glass bottle in two ways. Here we will cut the empty bottle of tomato ketchup. Apart from the bottle, we need a box in which we will place the bottle and mark it. We will need glass cutter, water, candle and matches. First of all, we will mark the bottle by placing it in the box. We have used the box for the marking to be good, in which keeping the cutter in one place, the bottle will be rotated so that the marking will be perfect. Here you can see the marking. Here we have lit the candle, which will heat the marking part of the bottle. The bottle has to be rotated in such a way over the candle. This process will take 1 to 2 minutes. When you feel that the bottle is hot enough, then we will change the temperature of the bottle using water. For this, you can also cut the bottle by moving a piece of ice over the marking. Here we have used these types of bottle, like the same first method. We will mark the bottle with a cutter by placing it in the box. Here we have changed the temperature of the bottle by using nichrome wire to cut the bottle. Here we have fixed the nichrome wire above the marking in this way. We have to keep in mind that while making a circle of wire on the bottle, both the parts of the wire are separate. The wire has to be tight on the bottle because a little loose when the wire is hit. We have used a small rubber coated wire so that the masking tape will not burn. And the current will flow in the wire intermittently because we have cut the length of the wire. And due to the change of the temperature of the bottle, there will be a crack sound. After that, the bottle has to be separated by holding it by hand. Nichrome wire is used in electric heaters. This will heat up very quickly, due to which the temperature of the bottle heats up very quickly. The bottle gets cut in 10 to 15 seconds. Here you can see that the bottle is cut with a lot of finishing. After cutting, the edges of the bottle will be greased with sandpaper, because after cutting, the edges of the bottle becomes very sharp, which can cause cut in the hands. We have cut three more bottles here in the same way. We will use these bottles to make lamps in the upcoming videos. And if you like the video, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe the channel and click the bell icon also. Thank you.